All right, Armor Frost fans, welcome back to another video, guys. And guys, what we're going to be doing in this video is I'm going to be showing you guys how to get unlimited, or I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the free, or how to get the new Finn Balor Judgment Day event card for free. But guys, if you guys do enjoy the video, make sure you guys smash the like button down below, hit the subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel, and hit the little bell, let you guys know whenever I post the video. And as always, guys, if you guys like to follow me on Supercard, come on, baby, come on. Come on. But say, if you guys like to follow me on Supercard, just type in Peyton Frost, a lowercase. But remember, if there's a space after my name, you guys won't be able to find me. But if it's all one word without a space, then you guys can find me on Supercard. And you can type my name in all lowercase or all uppercase. Either way works. And remember, guys, if you guys want to get a quick shout out on my channel, Just write me on Supercard, or you guys can write me on YouTube. But remember, in your YouTube comment, write your Supercard name, so it'll be a lot easier to find you guys. And I just want to do a couple quick shout-outs to Alexis. But guys, go check him out on Supercard. He's a fantastic guy, awesome Supercard player, fantastic friend. Here's his cards. I would rate a perfect 10, dude. Keep it the fantastic work. Keep being awesome. And here's his team as well, if you guys like to go check it out. All right, next quick shout out to Scarface. But guys, go check him out on Supercard. He's a fantastic guy, awesome Supercard player, fantastic friend. Here's his cards. I would rate a perfect 10, dude. Keep up the fantastic work, keep being awesome. And here's his team as well, if you guys like to go check it out. And next quick shout out to, I think it was WWE fan. Yeah. But guys, go check him out on Supercard. He's a fantastic guy, awesome Supercard player, fantastic friend. Here's his cards. I would rate a perfect 10, dude. Keep up the fantastic work. Keep being awesome. And here's team as well, if you guys like to go check it out. All right, one more quick shout out to Braided Empire. But guys, go check him out on Supercard. He's a fantastic guy, awesome Supercard player, fantastic friend. Here's his cards. I would rate a perfect 10, dude. Keep up the fantastic work. Keep being awesome. And here's team as well, if you guys like to go check it out. All right, guys. So, as I said, the card's not out yet. It's not out right now. It comes out tomorrow. So, I figured I might as well do, like, an early, like, a early video on it to at least show you guys what they're probably going to be doing for the new card on how to get it. So, as you guys know, so whenever you guys can get the card, hang on. I'll be right back. You guys are back. So, here's, like, these are the packs that you can actually get in the store. So, it'll be in the credit part. So, you guys can either get it for credits, or you can get it for free. I'm going to show you guys a couple ways to get it. So the first one is Keep It Going packs. These packs, I believe it's one of these is a 1 of 10 pack. And then one of these should be like the 750 or 800 credit pack. And then the next one is Coupe de Grace progression pack. So that will be in, so it'll be, as I said, you have the 750 or 800 pack for it's, I don't know what credit, it's probably going to be like 800 pack for it. 800 credit pack, and the other one's gonna be the 1 of 10 pack where it's like 9,000, but it's half, but it's a little bit, it's like 450 credits off, so it's 8,550. And the Finn Balor should be in the 24/7 champion mode in tomorrow, so that's where it should be. So, and there's what the card looks like. It's the same look as the Dominic Mysterio, but it's pretty awesome. Guys, let me know in the comments, let me know what you guys think about the new card. It looks pretty sweet. I love it. All right, guys, I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back. But guys, as you saw, so we're going to have two packs. We're going to have the 1 of 10 pack, and then we're going to have the 750 or 800 credit pack in the store. And then we're going to have the 24/7 champion mode. And as you guys know, everything comes out tomorrow, Wednesday, which is on the 10th. So everything comes out on the 10th, which is pretty cool. So we have the new Finn Balor card. We have the 24/7 mode coming out, or 24/7 champion mode. And remember, if you guys want to get the Finn Balor, and also the Rey Mysterio card should be in that mode too. If you guys want to get it, you have to get like 9 to 10 plus wins and higher. That's how you can get the bonus chance cards. But the higher you go, the better odds you, I believe, the better odds you actually have of actually getting the Rey Mysterio or even the Finn Balor card. The Rey Mysterio should be in it, but of course the Finn Balor should definitely be guaranteed. But they both should definitely be in it, which are two of like the biggest cards right now. The Rey Mysterio and the Finn Balor, which are awesome. And guys, I have a question for you. I have a video idea for later tomorrow. Do you guys want me to do a video on how to get ready for the new tier coming here soon? Because it should be coming out on the 31st if I am correct about this. Do you guys want me to show you guys how to get prepared for the new tier? Like how to get ready for it? Let me know in the comments if you guys want me to do that. If you guys want me to, I will. But either way, but I'll still do it. But just asking you guys just to be on the safe side. But as I say, guys, so on the 10th tomorrow, 24/7. And of course, the Finn Balor comes out. And remember, the only ways of actually getting the Finn Balor card, I said, it's not clickbait or anything. I'm not trying to clickbait you guys. I'm just trying to show you guys the best ways to get it. So, of course, you're going to have like the 1 of 10 packs in the store here with credits and the 750 to 800 credit packs here as well. And then, of course, they might even have like a game mode. This one is Walk the Ropes for the Rey Mysterio. They could have the Finn Balor one for this one. But it will probably be, you guys know like the 1 of 9 draft board thing of the board. It's going to be like that where you pick a card, but you have to avoid the obstacles. It could be something like that too for it. It's either going to be that, Walk the Rope, Ring, Rule the Ring, or it could be something else, but we'll see. It'd be nice if it was a Finn Balor puzzler. That would be cool. But I said, that's all credit stuff, but you do get one of those, which is free. I've only ever gotten lucky on that 1 of 9 board where I pulled that Shawn Michaels card. It was the Road to WrestleMania one, I believe. I actually pulled it. It was really cool. I literally pulled the big card on the board. It was awesome. Whenever I did, I was just so shocked that I did. But yeah, you can get the Finn Balor card on that, but the odds are definitely not the best. But you have a good chance of actually getting it. And I wonder, here's a question I wonder, will they have a Finn Balor quest? Because this, I said, remember guys, if you guys want to complete the quest, you guys have 20 hours to do it. And if they do have a quest, they could have like a quest where you could get a guaranteed Finn Balor. They say they may not say it on the news or whatever. Like they may not say it because they might want to keep it a surprise, you know? Because sometimes, a lot of times, Supercard, they say some stuff for news and then they want to keep it as a surprise to keep it hidden so we don't know if there's going to be a quest or something else, you know what I mean? They keep it as a surprise. Kind of like hidden, if you know what I mean. So, kind of like a little mystery, I guess you could say. But remember, if there is a quest, just to let you guys know, remember, if you guys want to save up your tickets, play all the matches, complete them, and then whenever the next tickets come out, these 10 will reset, and then those 10 will go over here into your mailbox, and then go right here to your rewards tab, and you can save them. Same thing with your PvP rewards and your super coins and your momentum slots, and also your TLC rewards too. If you don't play four of your matches and you just let them expire, if it expires, you know, those matches, those packs, like the whole match, it has 24 hours, for that match and you win, if you save them and they expire, the win, if you don't claim them, they actually go to your rewards tab in the mailbox. You can actually save your TLC rewards, which are your rarity picks, which is really cool. But say, guys, remember, the only ways of actually getting the Finn Balor is in one of the modes, credits, or like one of the modes in the store, or spending credits, or doing the 24/7. But the way that you can actually get the Finn Balor card is actually grinding a lot for the card. It's a lot of work, but I know. But I have pulled event cards in the 24/7 before. It's been a while since I've done it, but it is doable. So it might be very tricky, but I know that you can actually get it. You know what I mean? So remember, you have the two credit packs there. But yeah, you have the two credit packs right here. Then you might be a game mode, a quest, and then the 24/7 game mode, and maybe some other stuff too that they might have. As I said, they could also put the Finn. There's also another thing here too. Later on and down the road, if you guys want to like wait for like season, like whenever the season 10 comes out, like well the next new tiers, season 10, here's where they're gonna be. They'll be here. They'll be in the mixed bag. See, with all the other old school event cards. Same thing here. From like fusions, credits, ticket, pretty much anything. Kind of like the Big Papa Pump, because this was the Atomic Drop event. Same thing. So like the Rey Mysterio, the Finn Balor could be there too. You know, so it could be here. You know, even like holidays like Christmas, Halloween, Valentine's, same thing. But said, they'll all be there in the store if you guys want to. It might be a while there. So, I mean, you can wait there and get super coins. Or if you wanted to, you could get it right away and get it for credits, or just play the 24/7 game mode or 24/7 champion game mode and get it. Might take a lot of grinding, but it's worth it. It's free though, but it's worth it. And if you guys want me to do another mode. Like, I've already made another 24/7 mode on, like, how to, like, get the matches and stuff. If you guys want to make another one, let me know in the comments and I'll do it. But, guys, that is how you can do it. So, to spend credits, do the quest, or do the 24/7, or wait and buy with super coins, or they might have some other stuff. We'll see. But we have to just wait and see for that. But we'll see. But that is how you can get it. So, it is, you can get it somewhat, you can get the Finn Balor card somewhat for free. I'm not clickbaiting you guys. I promise I'm not. But I said, you guys can get it. I mean, it's not too tricky to get. You know what I mean? It's not too tough. But yeah. I said, I know you guys can do it. I believe in you guys. I know you guys can get it. I believe in you. But guys, as always, I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you guys have, make sure you guys smash the like button below. Hit the subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel. And hit the little bell. Let guys know whenever I post a video. And as always, guys, thank you guys so much for all the support. It means a lot to me. And I hope everyone is having a fantastic day. And I hope everyone's doing good. But guys, as always, let me know in the comments. Let me know if this video helped you guys out just a little bit. At least let me know. Hopefully it gives you an idea on what's going to be coming out and stuff. Yeah, and let me know in the comments. Let me know what you guys think about the new Finn Balor card. I even put it on my community post if you guys like to go check it out. But guys, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope everyone's doing good, and I hope everyone has a fantastic day. And as always, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys. Love you.